Partner in Process was created here at Endress+Hauser as a chance to bring customers to our facility and get the voice of customer throughout our organization. So we create Partner in Process to not only inform customers, but also get feedback from the customers, and that helps us with taking the right direction into the future and where we want to go. We've got multiple customers speaking to us today that are giving us insights to what they're seeing and what they're hearing, which will help us to get better. So we decided to break it up into three different tracks. So last year we did four tracks, but the focus on three tracks was: one is a forward-looking track, so the future of process automation, so we can have dialogue and discussion on where the industry is going. The second track is around operation, maintenance, and efficiency. So what's happening right now in the world, how can we help you solve challenges that you're experiencing now and get better. And then the last track is really focused around our analytical products. So we have Raman Technologies, analytical products, and it's a dedicated group of people and a dedicated track just for them.
One of the biggest things about collaboration is listening and understanding. And our goal as Endress+Hauser is to listen. And when we listen and we can take that information back, and being who we are as a company, we want to be able to provide a product or services that meets their requirements. And if you don't have that collaboration, a lot of times you can miss the mark. And our objective is not. We want to hit it head on.